is up, guys. It is Joe here from Joe Talks Wrestling, and WWE 2K have just uploaded a brand new video for a brand new WWE video game that is scheduled at the moment. Obviously, that's most likely to change due to the current global situation, scheduled for the end of this year. So, without further ado, this is going to be my reaction to it. Let's get right into it. I haven't watched it yet. I've just seen the notification and figured, you know what? 100%, we need to make a video. Let's go. Okay, guys, let's get this going. In 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, alligators. Jesus, that was The Rock and John Cena. Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch. Is she on fire? Brawl without limits. Oh, WWE 2K Battlegrounds. And that's it. That's all we get. Let's go back to front view, I guess. Okay, so that is all we get for 2K Battlegrounds. Now, initially when I saw the title, I thought of an idea that SmackTalks put in his video, and I thought, you know what, if they do that, I would 100% give it a shot. It would be insane. I initially thought potentially maybe getting a Battle Royale kind of WWE game, which would be mental, but that's obviously not the case. But I like what we're seeing here. I would have preferred to just have DLC announced for 2K20, saying that they're going to give us updated wrestlers, updated arenas and stuff like that, and just keep 2K20 living on for an extra year. But I doubt they're going to do that. But 2K Battlegrounds is a great alternative. Now, a lot of you are younger audiences, so you're not going to remember this. Back in 2011, I was 9 years old and this game came out. WWE All-Stars. This came out just a few months after SmackDown vs. Raw 2011, I believe. If I'm not mistaken, I believe, yeah, it was SmackDown vs. Raw 2011. And this was awesome. If you haven't seen any footage or you've never played All-Stars, must play right here. And what it is all the character models are completely over the top. All of the moves are completely over the top. You hit one punch and they fly in the air. It's absolute fun. That's the only word I can describe it. Constant fun. And I love All-Stars. Whenever Zach comes round, we've played it a few times together and he thinks it's great. It's a very arcadey style of WWE game. Much different to what the 2K games are, with the very simulation realistic based style. And if WWE Battlegrounds is sort of a, not a sequel because it's not official, but if it's sort of a follow on from All-Stars, I will 100% love it. And I'm excited. From what we've seen, I am excited. And I can only hope it's similar to the NBA 2K Playgrounds, where you've got 2K Playgrounds is like a more fun arcade style basketball if you're not a fan of the simulation based normal 2K titles. I can only hope it's like that, where they don't release it at a very hefty price, if price at all. And I don't know. I just think this could be really cool, and I'm very intrigued to see what comes in the future. WWE Playgrounds, could it be the next All-Stars? We shall see. I've been Joe from Joe Talks Wrestling. You guys have been awesome. Let me know what you think in the comments section down below, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.